Cabin. People are just waking up. The egg bake just went off. Got here last night. Pretty busy night. Went on a boat ride. It was a pretty good night. Packed the fridge, all the groceries. Prepped the egg bake that was made this morning. We're gonna eat, go on the boat, hit the winery up, should be some live music. Nick's gonna clean the kitchen. It'll be good. She's a thing of beauty. You hungry, bro? Egg bake's money, everyone's up. Nick, tell us how you feel about it.
I feel good about it all.
Dylan and I are going to go do a chore. We've been doing all the chores and just absolutely nailing them. We gotta go cut this little area of lawn that's supposedly at the other cabin. Penny says it's pretty ratchet over there. That's something we can't handle. Hard for some people to understand, but it's actually very amazing that lawnmower started on the first try. Nothing at the cabin starts on the first try. All right, Dylan just knocked out that chore like it was nothing.
Like the assistant trailer park supervisor.
The yard looks great. Here's Penny. Now what? Now what?
Now what?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm going on my adventure.
All right.
I've got the trash, the recycling, the gas cans, the cooler for ice.
That's pretty good.
My list. My.
What's going on?
Well, I'm really opening her up. Maiden voyage.
Johnson Horse Trail.
Check out this weight.
Honey.
Hello, mates. We're hanging out on Big Sugar Bush Lake doing some fishing. Cooking, hashtagging, everything. I got my real professional fisherman guide right here, Zach Nucky. We already got some fish in the live well bucket. We got minnows, leeches, worms, every kind of bait you need for that good fishing.
So what Twan meant to do was recap today and what we've been doing. We just rehearsed this whole thing. He literally said, not one thing. But anyways, that was Twan. So we've just been out cruising around. Twan and Nucky have caught a few fish and chilling real hard. Tomorrow's a big day. It's a little cloudy, but we're going to the winery soon. And that could get messy, I don't know. Chill time before the winery.
Oh man.
This is Nick's spot.
Established in 1974, it's one spot off of the Russian Soviet. I happen to be there and claim it for myself.
Nick comes here every year. His goal is to lay up here as long as he can.
Look at this, we're on fire.
Oh, catch a fish.
Oh, no. Where is he? Where is he? best thing about Christmas.
It never gets old.
For dinner. Oh, it don't get any better. Walleyes, crappies, a little bit of everything. Oh yeah, in the cooler it goes. Look at that. You know, it's Water's Edge Guide Service. Puts everybody on the fish. Oh, yeah. Good job. We'll catch them all, guys.
Yeah. Oh, I'm taking the ball?
Yeah. Do it. Gonna get him to cool down.
It's chilly, but it's nice.
Back in, knock it, get lunch, head over to the winery, have some more drinks, keep the party going.
How do you feel about this docking?
So far, so good.
Yeah?
Pressure's gonna come in the last couple seconds. So.
You guys think he'll make it?
No, absolutely not.
So, in the hot seat. You're in the hot seat.
We're gonna see when people figure out when to help someone dock. God, he's nervous. Who's got it? Alex, what's going on here, bud? Oh my god. Oh my god. He didn't know what those beeps meant that you were beeping.
Get on it. Stop.
Nailed the dog.
It's fire time!
Chores.
We're just choring, getting off the boat. Got to do a few chores, get dressed, make some sandwiches, and then we're going to the winery. All right, here's what we're doing. We just ate lunch. We're going to go to the winery until 6.
Going to the winery until 6.
And we have to immediately come back, immediately get ready.
Immediately put the lasagna in the oven.
And put the lasagna in, which we're going to thaw right now.
Correct.
And we have to eat that, and we have to get everyone on the boat by 8 o'clock. And then be over the next dock at 8:30. I don't know how possible it is to.
It's impossible.
So that's the plan. Anything to add, Dylan?
People are fucking stupid.
About to head to the winery. Victory. Live music. Live music.
By the Crop Dusters.
Filming.
We have a live band called the Crop Dusters playing at the winery, and we're gonna head out there with 14 people.
I'm gonna really light it up.
Come on, go to the winery.
We are going to the winery.
To go drone here.
We got Snapchats over here, vlogs right here.
You guys ready to drone? Alex?
Thank you.
Penny, what's going on?
Will talk to me. Because at this point, he started cutting.
Heading back to the cabin, crushed it at the winery. Gotta go pop the lasagnas in.
Take a nap.
Then we gotta go on the lake for Adele's sink.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. We made it back.
Oh, we are waiting for lasagna to cook. Go out, celebrate
Idell. That's right.
We got the dog, it's good.
We could be anywhere, man. You never know.
We could end up anywhere tonight.
Anywhere. Anything could happen.
Supposed to eat. Lasagna's in, completely frozen. We'll see how that works out. Be on Lake by 8 for Idell's thing. Going for a little cruise before dinner. Alex, what are you doing up there?
Hanging out. Come over here, bro.
Oh, God. Hey, how's that squisher?
That's pretty good. Oh.
Took the other pontoon and we need it back ASAP. We're going out. Cruise mission to find her. We got the whole squad. We gotta go find this boat. Can't take the fast boat out.
Pretty ideal.
Hey. Yeah, big crab.
That's the biggest.
My fish. He's a common guy.